Yo, what's good, Facebook? We front with another video because we can't be back with another video. And in 2 days video, we actually have Pretty Boy Fredo Bang featuring R. Kelly Clarkson. The song is actually called Super Gremlin, Don't Force My Hand by Jack Boy. Don't Force My Hand, Jack Boy. Make sure you like, comment, not the stars, and subscribe. There's no teachers on my channel, so you guys do need a sub. Try to retweet my picture on Snapchat. Even if you gay, we finna get straight into the video right now. Jack Boy, Don't Force My Hand. Oh, and No Abraham, if you want some merch, then link inside my bio. You know, so I've been hearing about the beef between, you know, Jack Boy and Kodak and how they're dissing each other back and forth at a high rate, at a high velocity, and honestly, I think it's complete bullshit. They need to make new jewelry, because why only Cubans link? Like, we need Haitians to link too. Like, they need to link up and just settle the differences. You know, settle the beef. You know how, like, when you put seasoning and it just starts steaming, so, like, you just settle the beef? Don't be a cock about it. See, a wise man once said, once you figure out what being different is, you'll be able to figure out your differences. I said that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. That would be. That would be. That would be. Big dog. Big dog. All right, YouTube. Jack Boy, let's get into it, man. Oh, by the way, like, I know this song could be really heat, but I'm sick. What's and I have a cold. So. And I only watched the song at least, like, what, 3 times? I watched the audio and listened to the video, so. See, that's why he don't drive his cars no more. He keeps smoking all the gas. Like, how the car gonna drive? I told my bitch I'm having motion, they supposed to hate me. Don't worry about them, they not killers, they just talking crazy. And how these niggas be on my dick, this shit starting to amaze me. Okay, first of all, I love how the ice is just firing up from the background. Second, Jack Boy, let's not force anyone to be killers. All right, like let's not. We seen it time after time where we think somebody wasn't a killer or they're not killers. Don't worry about them, and then boom, something happens, and we like, oh shit, this didn't age quickly, or be careful what you put into the universe. They be acting like little fucking hoes, speaking about the kid daily. I'm taking trips to Dubai just to shop, maybe I'm different. Got so much Dior in my closet, they say that I'm only Jack Boy gonna talk about Dior during the fucking diss song. I had to stop hanging with them niggas, we had the same vision. I can't be wasting time in the jets, I'm trying to stack emails. And I've been shitting on them lately, it's like I got a deal. And I've been shitting on them niggas, I know they all pissed. Damn, I fought with Jack Boy so hard. What y'all think Jack Boy vision was? Cause I'm not gonna lie, he's snapping. What y'all think his vision was? Like, what do you think he saw that, you know what I'm saying, that he couldn't, like, hang with Kodak no more, or they had to, like, you know, separate from each other? And I always wondered, like, okay, so you know how he said, like, I've been sitting on them so hard, they probably think I got a deal. You know, I fuck with Empire and I text them sometimes, but I be wondering, like, I could just ask them, you know, I'm gonna just ask them. But my question was, like, what is Empire exactly? Because, like, I seen Soulja Boy try to say that Young Dolph was signed to Empire and that's a label. He's not independent. You know what I mean? And I see that Jack Boy is signed to Empire, but he still says, like, he didn't sign a deal. So, like, what is Empire exactly? Is like, what do they do? You know what I mean? Do they act like a label, or are they just a distribution company? Like, I'm gonna ask them and see what they, you know. If I remember shit. When you shoot your shot, little nigga, you better not miss. Hey, boy. If you shoot your shot, you better not miss. You know what I'm saying? If you go flirt with that nigga, flirt. If you go flirt with him, flirt. You know what I'm saying? Don't miss. You know what I'm saying? Don't. See, we obviously know what type of shooting your shot he mean with Kodak. You know what I'm saying? If Kodak shoot his shot with a knife, right? And then Jack Boy stab Kodak with a Glock.
Please be a brother, don't force my hand, or people gonna die. Please be a brother, don't force my hand, that's me putting aside my pride. I flew to Haiti, who ladies say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil.
Damn.
I'm moving like a rebel, I won't get right for no clout. I don't like the fuck.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not horny, but this shit's so hard. This shit is so hard because, first of all, if a Haitian dude said he went to Haiti and spoke to the Wu lady, you beefing. I ain't gonna lie, you beefing. If a Haitian nigga tell you he had to go speak to the Wu lady, y'all beefing. It's over. The beef is real. The nigga just told 1.7 million people he went to the Wu lady. The beef real. This is not for clout. He even said he won't dig around for clout. So the beef real.
Please, brother, don't force my hand or people gonna die. Please, big brother, don't force my hand.
Oh, my bad. I know y'all like cats and dogs and shit like that. So I'm gonna stop pausing the video. So I'm gonna stop.
Shitting on them niggas, I know they all pissed. Just when you shoot your shot, that nigga, you better not miss.
Hey, boy.
Talk about,
it ain't safe for me.
Yeah, talk about it's not safe. You know, obviously that was a shot at Kodak with the super gremlin.
Please be a brother, don't force my hand or people gonna die. Please be a brother, don't force my hand, that's me pulling aside my pride. I flew to Haiti, woo lady, say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil. I'm moving like a rebel, I won't dip right for no clout. I don't like to fuck with rappers, the niggas like to run their mouth. I'm a G all by myself, I don't gotta be a honey deep. I could go anywhere I want, I be down, my nigga do something to me.
Got me feeling like we could have been superstars.
Real, my nigga, we really
pulling up in foreign cars.
Nah, fuck that shit, nigga, no, we couldn't. The main niggas that be hating on you be the ones you think that wouldn't.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm really listening to what Jackboy said. Like, trying to say, like, oh, we could have been superstars. Really, we couldn't, you know? And it's like, this is like some serious shit. You know, I don't know Jackboy personally, but it's like, Jetway, come on. You can't say, like, I'll be damned if a nigga do something to me. Like, sometimes you, like, in the situation, you may already be damned before you could be, I'll be damned. Sometimes you're already damned, you know, like. And I just hope that don't happen to neither one of these people because they hard as fuck. Both of them talented. And I love what they did for Florida, bro. You know what I'm saying? We just seen what happened to Dolph, bro. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, Jetway said he don't be in his hood no more, like. You know what I'm saying? He said he got bigger dreams, bigger views, so he don't be there no more. So hopefully this shouldn't happen. You know what I mean? Not to say that it can't happen in no other city, but yeah.
Niggas lying to the media, talking about me on interviews. I expect that shit from them niggas, they ain't got nothing else to do. Ain't nobody catch me slipping, I'm leaving the studio clutching pistols. I keep one in the head, the streets done fucked up a nigga mental. I keep one in the head, the streets done fucked up a nigga mind. I stop fucking with air, nigga, that thing gave me a fucked up vibe. I told DJ close the back door, don't let none of them niggas in. Look, I got you in my breath, promise I don't need no more new friends. The streets done taught me a lot, no way.
You see what I'm saying? Like, why we can't just, like, love each other like Barney? You know what Barney said? Everybody love each other like Barney, like, we're all in this together, as we've done. Like, that's Barney, you know what I'm saying? Like, the only time these niggas fuck with Barney is when they smoke Big Perp. Big Purple, that's the only time they smoke, when they smoke Big Perp, that's the only time they fuck with Barney, like, I love you. Why we can't just, like, we all in this, why we can't just do that, like Barney did?
ABC's just keep FN. The streets done taught me a lot, you can't even trust your kin. Murder on my mind, I pray I never have to kill my dog. I be ready to stand my ground, nigga, know I'm not worried about the law. Please be a brother, don't force my hand or people gonna die. Please be a brother, don't force my hand, that's me putting aside my pride.
That is self-defense.
I flew the Haiti, woo lady, say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil.
Honestly, I just wish that they could come back together, you know what I mean? Just be friends again and...
The Haiti Wu lady say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil.
You see what I'm saying? Like I told y'all, if a nigga fly to Haiti, it's over with. You know what I'm saying? They need some new jewelers. Because why every jeweler can make Cubans link, but they can never make a Haitian link? They never make Haitians link. These Haitians need to link up. Cubans not the only one that need to link up. Jewelers, y'all need to get y'all money right. Johnny Dang, I'm coming. Like we need Haitian links. Because it's like we separated. You know what I'm saying? A wise man said, if you don't know what being different is, you can't face your differences. You see how he hit a joint to the face? That's gas. But when you gas someone up and you realize they in the hood, you know what I'm saying? He in a jacket right now. He said he haven't been back to the hood, but he been in the hood. Or is the hood in him? Is the hood wearing him or is he wearing the hood? Or do he have the hood on his back? Because right now he got the hood on his back, but is he in front of the hood like he a mechanic? But the mechanic keeps the tool. As long as you got a lot of drive, that means you know where you headed in life. And if you get ahead, that means you're not going to be on her tail, because you're going to flip her like a coin. Not skip her to flip her, but I did skip people in line. And if you want to get in line, stop lying. You got to tell the truth. Because if you're going to tell the truth, just don't tell, because that is snitching. If you want to go rat, or if you want a possum. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. There's no teachers on my channel. If you want some merch, the link is inside my bio. I'm out.